Tuesday, 24th March 2020, year 2 maths, adding one digit to one digit. We are going, let's look at 3 and 5. We're going to do that by drawing the dots, adding, so drawing 3 dots, add 5 dots, equals, so you're going to put them together, equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 3 plus 5 equals 8. Or we can use a number line to show our working. So we go 3 plus 5 equals, and you can start off with 3. And the second number is going to be how many jumps you're going to make. So in this case, we're going to make 5 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're going to add them. So starting from 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 3 plus 5 equals 8. Now try doing these by yourself using both methods. It's 7 plus 4 equals, 8 plus 9 equals, 9 plus 9 equals, 6 plus 3 equals, 1 plus 4 equals, 9 plus 5 equals. Thank you.